Hello everyone, my name is Nomis, and welcome back to The Long Dark. We are picking up here right where we last left off. Last episode, we made our way over to the Trapper's Homestead and got ourselves a hunting rifle, that you can see here. Let's step outside so we can see it in all its glory. We've already done a little bit of hunting, got one wolf killed at the end of last episode. Oh, and look at that, the fog has returned. I was hoping to do a little bit more hunting today, but we might have to wait a little bit. We probably could hunt in the fog, but our chances of being snuck up on and attacked from behind are probably increased. So let's stay inside for now. We might be able to maybe repair some of our clothes, maybe break down a few things. Let's see here. We're at 86%, our lowest. I guess we could repair our toque a little bit. Let's head over to our workbench. That's where we're keeping all of our materials. We got some guts and hides curing on the ground there. Still got a couple days to go for that. Let's grab some cloth here. I'll just grab one. Transfer one for now. And let's repair this toque a little bit. Repair. Repairs amount 14%. Chance of success 98%. Shouldn't have a problem here. We're almost at the end of our first sewing kit here. That's fine. We do have several others. We got one more in our inventory and a couple more upstairs, as well as I think there's maybe two or three left at the Quonset back at the Coastal Highway that we could go back for if things are really dire. Okay, so that has been repaired to 100%. Nothing else to do there. Let's see here. Let me just refresh what we have here. I think we have a snare. Yeah, we do have a snare we could drop down. And yeah, maybe we should go drop down a snare today. Just head up here. I know there is some stuff up here we could probably break down for our kindling, our fire starters. Newsprint. Yeah, we can break that down. It's not going to let me... Oh, wait. There we go. Pick that up. Let's break these two things in newsprint down. And we'll head outside and see if the fog has lifted. All right, we'll harvest that. Get a couple more tinder plugs. Harvest that. Still foggy outside. You can tell because it's not telling us how many hours of daylight is left. Alright, and let's, should we do the same thing that we did with our wood last time? Try and organize it a bit more? I suppose we could put this stuff into a drawer. Maybe we'll put all this stuff into drawers. Pick all this stuff up. So much stuff, yeah. I think it makes more sense to have this stuff inside a drawer. Because that's a little annoying. Picking it all up individually. Alright, we'll drop off pretty much everything. We'll keep four on us. Put the cattail heads in there. Put the books in there. And we'll put the birch bark in there. But I think having the firewood on the ground is fine. I think that'll work out. Yes. I love having so many materials. Okay, we're still a bit overweight though. What's our heaviest thing? I guess, yeah, our hunting rifle, that takes up quite a bit of room. Could leave a pry bar here. There's not a lot. I guess we could drop some of this antiseptic off. Let's put our antiseptic down here. Yeah, we don't have anything in these yet. Put that in there. We'll just keep one on us. Four bandages, we'll put... actually, you can get multiple injuries. Maybe we should keep those on us. Lots of painkillers. I guess that does weigh a little bit. Let's put half of those in here. And old man's beard, wound dressing... put maybe half of these in here as well. Okay. 24. Yeah, that's good enough. Good enough for now. Let's see what we got out here. If it's still foggy, we'll just sleep for an hour or two. Nope, we're good. Good to go, we got 13 hours of daylight left. Still early in the morning. We do have to check out these fishing shacks anyway, so we'll see if we can't check those out and maybe kill a wolf or a deer along the way. Pick these cattails since they're here. Alright, that's enough for now. Don't really need them anyway, so. Alright, there is a wolf out there. I see him straight ahead. Try and get his attention. Temperature's fine, only minus 7. Alright, you gonna come at us? I'm gonna kneel down for this one, I think. Oh, I missed him. Damn it. I thought I was gonna take a chance there, but I missed. Sorry, guys. I wasted one of our 20-some bullets. Alright, let's see if we can get him to come at us. Oh, yeah. Nope! Okay, sprained wrist, sprained ankle. Did we drop our... What happened to our... You cannot equip a weapon while you have a sprained wrist. Oh, cool. Okay. Well, here we go. We get to take a look at this. Treat the wound with some painkillers. Okay. Treat that with some painkillers. Okay, we got to check out the new system. At least we didn't get cut or anything. Well, we can handle sprained wrists and stuff. Man, it's a bit harder to shoot them now. Before, they would just, like, beeline it straight to you. Are we bleeding, though? No, he's bleeding. I guess that's just from us punching him. A little bit of excitement to start this episode off. Our first wolf encounter. 14 days in, I say that's pretty good. Newsprint. Soda jerky. We'll get him the next time, guys. Yeah, in previous builds, it was almost a guaranteed kill when they came after you. I like how you can't equip the... Oh, where's he running off to? Is he chasing something? I like how you can't equip the rifle, though, when you have a sprained wrist. That's pretty cool. I guess we were pretty lucky we didn't actually get bit there. I think the wolf attacks are supposed to be less lethal now. But you can get multiple injuries, as you saw there. Ice fishing huts. I don't know if they had a name before. That might be new. Might not be, though. I might just be talking out my ass. Nothing in there. Could do some ice fishing today, too, I guess. I don't know if we... Did we bring our ice fishing gear? No, we didn't. I think we actually left that stuff back at Coastal Highway. We can make some, though. So we should have some guests that are almost cured. We do have that scrap metal. Just take a quick look around here. Alright, no one there. Alright, so we checked these two. There's one over there. Sometimes there's a body on this island. We've checked those cabins. And those cabins. So it's just this one cabin at the very end. And these couple other fishing shacks. Oh, is there something here? What is this? Yeah, this is a body. More wood matches. Never have too many of those. Where'd that wolf go? I'll just keep an eye out for him. He's gotta be angry. That'd be kinda cool if they become more aggressive after you attack them. Although I don't know if that'd ring true in real life or not. If you injured a wolf, maybe he'd be less likely to attack you again. Alright, nothing else in here. That's three. Alright, well I guess we're going to this cabin. So it should just be one more cabin, or a shack out there. There might be two. Might be another one on the other side of that island. Oh, that's not an island, that's just a piece of land jutting out. The Lone Lake Cabin. Thought I heard something there. See what we got in here. Another book. Let's get out our lantern. No, I don't want to break that down. I want to light my lantern. More tinder plugs, more cloth. More food, maybe? No. Not so lucky. Nothing under there. More matches. More mittens. We'll break those down. Another newsprint roll. There's some tomato soup. Nothing in there. Okay. Well, we got a little bit. Alright, Mr. Wolf. Where are you? We want some more wolf meat. Get the rifle ready. Alright, let's head over to this guy. We're a bit cold, a bit hungry, a bit thirsty. I think we'll be able to make it. It's not that cold out. It's only minus six. Yeah, minus six. Alright, let's get over to this one. Check it out. More newsprint. Another hunting knife. More newsprint. No shortage of tinder plugs. Okay, nothing in there. Nothing under there. Okay. I'm not sure what's out that direction. I don't even know if we can go that direction. Not seeing any more animals out here, guys. Head to the opposite side of this little island. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything really. It's a camp office back there. Wonder if anything spawns up here. Nope. Nothing. Well, I guess that's all the shacks. Guess we got to them all. So we'll check that one out. Is there one back here? That wolf must be around here somewhere. He ran off that direction. Nope. That, if you follow the river, that'll take you to the hydro Carter Dam as well. Or the Carter Hydro Dam. Did I say that backwards? So two wasted rifle rounds today. That's probably as much as we want to waste. We got a good supply. We might as well reload what we can here. So what did that say we have? I'd say I think we have 18 left. Is it 18 or maybe it was 16 plus the 10 in chamber? Yeah, I'm not seeing anything. Alright, we're getting pretty cold here. Let's run back to the office. Drop this stuff off, then we'll poke our head out again. I want to get one more kill today. One kill today, I should say. One more kill overall. Okay. Drop the stuff off, get warmed up. What all did we pick up here again? Got some cloth. Maybe we should make a fishing line, too, since we're here. Alright, this 10% cured, 14% cure. That's gonna take a while to cure still. Okay, so we got one cured gut here. We'll take that. Let's drop off this cloth, too. Drop that off. Go to the workbench. A snare? No, we don't want that. We already have one. We want a hook. Let's craft one of those. Okay. We'll make a line. So we'll get, does that mean it'll give us two lines? That gives us three hooks? Is that how it works? Let's see here. Yeah, it gave us three hooks. Okay, so this will give us two lines then. Flip back to it. Alright, we'll craft that. If we don't shoot anything today, then we can do some fishing next time. Alright, craft a fishing line. And don't think we... Yeah, it's gonna be a while for the rest of this stuff. Still don't know where to find these saplings. Alright. Drop the rest of this stuff off. How much time we got? We got 10 hours left here. We're pretty thirsty. Drink that. Some cattail stock. That actually gives you quite a bit of calories. Alright, let's eat these crackers. Have a pop. That should suffice for now. Sufficiently suffonsified, as my granddad would say. Okay, let's just see here. Drop off the newsprint, the wood, okay. Where's our stack of... Actually, we don't have a stack of that wood yet. Okay, put this stuff away. And was there anything else to drop off here? So we could drop off some matches. Don't need all these. Drop those. And these. And let's see, these. Another hunting knife. Drop that off there. Fishing tackle. I should have kept these lines downstairs. Okay, I think that's good. Hungry, fatigue, let's rest for a little bit. Let's go 2 hours. Seven hours of daylight left. Okay, now we're still a little bit hungry. Let's have Let's just have some cold tomato soup. There we go. Okay. We'll try not to run. We're trying to keep our fatigue in check here. Just gonna drop off this extra line and hooks. So don't need that right now. Okay. Alright. Let's see if we can get a deer. I don't know if I want to risk another wolf attack again. Plus 4, nice and warm out. Let's see what's up here again. This is where we got the last wolf. All's quiet right now. Guess we could pick up some more firewood. I've got an itchy nose today. Oh, we can head down to the railroad cars too. So we never did check those out. There were a few wolves down there. Oh, yeah, let's not run. Whoops. Bumped the mouse. Yeah, let's check out the railroad cars. If there's an animal to shoot along the way, then so be it. So over to our left, there would be some camping trailers, there's the forestry lookout, there's like a pond with a kind of a hunting stand over there. What's that? Is that a rabbit? Or is that a deer? Must be a rabbit. I kind of want to put down the snare too, somewhere where there's going to be rabbits. If that's a rabbit over there, we'll put our snare down over there, and then we'll head over to the train cars. And it sounds like some of you guys want would be alright with if... that's a deer, damn it. Oh, but that's a rabbit there. Okay. Oh, yeah, there's some rabbits out here. Okay. Yeah! Alright, let's put our trap over here. It's close enough to the camp office for us to come check it every now and then. Let's put it right in this blue area. That deer took off. Okay. Let's go put this, place that down right there. Hopefully we catch a rabbit. And we'll head back. We'll explore this area at some point, don't worry. Try and stay focused, though. Head over to these railroad cars. Oh, yeah, so it sounds like some of you guys would be alright with a bit longer episodes. So we might go around half-hour episodes. They have been around 20 minutes so far, I think. Kind of 18 to 20. We'll do a little bit longer ones. Not right now. It's good to know though that there's a lot of branches over here. Got some birds flying, circling over there. It means there's a corpse. Just make sure nothing's coming up behind us. Now we did see two wolves here, right? Actually, there's two groups of circling birds, a couple corpses. So there could be a wolf here. They may have moved on, but there's usually at least one here at the train cars. Man, my nose is so itchy. So itchy. Oh. Thought I saw something on the corner of my eye. The derailment. Okay, let's hop up here. Sometimes there's a box in here. Corpse. A lot of people sure have died out here. Nothing in there. Let's keep our eyes open here, guys. Looks like they may have moved on. Oh man, my nose is killing me. It's like right on the end of my nose. It's so itchy. Another hunting knife. My God.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Rifle round, excellent. Some jerky. Ooh, more flares. Oh, no wolves. Excellent. Check the first aid kit. Energy bar. Not what we were expecting. Sardines. This is a good find of stuff here, guys. Some simple tools. I don't think anything spawns back here. No. Alright, where were those birds? Were they really circling above the one inside the train car? Not seeing anything else here. It's still pretty warm. How are we doing for weight? Getting near. Maybe we should head back. See if anything's come while we've been gone. What's this? Nothing. Oh, crow feather. Nice calming music. Just crossed over 15 days, guys. Yeah, they're circling around the guy in the train car and the guy in the snowbank. Very calm out. A little windy, but it's not cold. Alright, let's just run. Might as well pick up some of this firewood, I guess, on our way back. Break that down. Add to our growing stash of firewood. Now officially a stick hoarder. Hello, my name is Domus, and I hoard sticks. I can't remember when I first started hoarding sticks. Must be a couple weeks by now. Alright, that's probably good. We got the over-encumbered symbol down the left there. Lots more up there. Oh, that's a rabbit. We could waste a bullet on a rabbit. I don't think so. So at least we know they come out all the way out here. If we get another snare, we could put some out here. That's like a pretty big branch down there. That might give us some cedar. Let's see if someone came back here. Nope, doesn't look like it. No hunting today, guys. We had our chance and we blew it. I guess we'll just drop off this loot that we have, and we're around a half hour now, so we'll probably do it for today. Back home. The old camp office. Okay, let's head upstairs. Drop our sticks here. 10 more sticks. Whoops. Back. Oh, we can get tinder plugs from them too, that's cool. Oops. Cancel. There we go. Crow feather to drop off. Get hungry, let's top these off, then we'll end the episode. Eat some jerky. Alright, have the 1200. Let's. That's quite a bit of calories. Let's hold on to that. Drink this. Yeah, that looks good. So the crow feather, flares, simple tools. Let's put that stuff downstairs. Alright guys, that'll do it for today. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed. As always, feel free to leave me some comments below with what you thought of today's episodes. Or today's episode. Singular. No dual episode today, guys. Maybe someday. Hit that like button if you enjoyed. Feel free to subscribe if you're new to the channel. Stay tuned for more Long Dark to come within the next day or so. And until next time, I'll talk to you all later.